Hi everybody, it's Heather and I'm here with this week's Top 5 Wednesday video. And this week's topic was first sentences. And in case you're not familiar with Top 5 Wednesday, it was started by Lainey from Ginger Reads Lainey. She started the Goodreads group and it's a lot of fun. I will leave a link to both her YouTube channel and to the Goodreads group so you can go subscribe to her and join the Goodreads group because everybody's really nice and it's just fun to participate with everybody. So yeah, but I had a lot of fun with this video or with this topic. I immediately knew some of the books that I was going to use for this video because the first sentences just really set the book up for this journey. And there's even one of them that is just really famous, and as soon as you hear it, you know the adventure is getting ready to start. So yeah, I was going to go ahead and get started, and these books aren't going to be in any particular order. So yeah, starting off with this book, the first book is The 100-Year-Old Man Who Climbed Out the Window and Disappeared, and this is by Jonas Jonasson. And I just started this book and I'm already on page 41, and I can tell you this much, I am already enjoying the heck out of this book. It is quirky and funny, but yet you're getting this history of this man who has lived this rich life, and it's just awesome, and I'm loving it so far. And the first sentence in this book is just, it really does set the stage for the book. So let me go ahead and just read it to you. You might think he could have made up his mind earlier and been man enough to inform his surroundings of his decision. And yeah, I think that's just a perfect first sentence for this book. It's just, I cannot wait to sit down after this video and start reading on it again. The next book is Flesh and Bone by Jonathan Mayberry, and this is book 3 in the Rotten Run series. And I had to pick up this book for this because the first sentence is just chilling. And I remember when I bought this book and I sat down and I opened it up for the first time and saw it, it gave me chills. I just absolutely love it. And I'm just going to read the whole first chapter because it is just basically 2 sentences. And I know this is a first sentence, but it's so short, I'm just going to read it all. Benny Amora thought, "I'm going to die." The 100 zombies chasing him all seemed to agree. What an intense start. I mean, like, come on. That's just... And it could be biased because I absolutely love the series. But yeah, there was no doubt that I had to put that in this video. The next book is The Martian by Andy Weir. And I just finished this book last week. And I want to try to get a review up for this book soon. I've just been really busy and haven't been able to do much in the way of BookTube here recently, but I'm going to try to do that hopefully this weekend. But this book was amazing, and the first sentence, it's got it's short and sweet, and it's cussing, it's got cussing in it, so please bear with me as soon as I can find it. But it is pretty much simply this: I'm pretty much fucked. That is one heck of a start to a book. And it really does set the stage again for the rest of this book because it is exactly what is happening. He is pretty much fucked. So yeah, I had to put that in there. Anyways, the next book is The Book of Lost Things by John Connolly. And you can tell this book has been well loved. It's a little battered, but that's okay. And I absolutely, this is another one of my favorite books of all time. But this just, I don't know, I read this and the sadness is just there in this sentence. Once upon a time, for that is how all stories should begin, there was a boy who lost his mother. And yeah, that just pretty much, to me, I read that and I was just like, and I just had to get more. And it just, that first sentence just pulled me in. And I needed more. I needed to know what was going on with this boy in his life. And so, yeah. And if you have not read this book, I highly suggest you do so. And I don't want to say I saved the best for last because I think all these books are awesome. But I think this last book is definitely got one of the more famous first sentences, and that is Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. And of course, that is book one in the Harry Potter series. And I had to include it because you read the sentence, and like I said earlier, you know the adventure is getting ready to begin. But it is, Mr. and Mrs. Dursley of number 4 Privet Drive were proud to say that they are perfectly normal. Thank you very much. How could I not include that first sentence in this? I had to, because you hear that, and again, you know, this is Harry Potter, and let the adventure begin. So, yeah, that is my top sentences for this week. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. What are some of books that have some of your favorite first sentences in it? Let me know in the comments section below, and I will see you guys again in the next video. Bye!